Yes, a new one is out, and the actual game is going to be coming out very shortly. Let's go ahead and go through the settings. It's got DLSS 3.5. We're going to go to Ultra Performance Mode. We're going to make sure everything is on Epic. It's nice and juicy. Unlimited frame rate. Field of view, I think we should go with a little bit more. I know it's recommended to be 80, but I prefer go like 100. Okay. Without further ado, people, let's get into it, shall we? We'll go normal. If you guys are new, subscribe. Seaman. Me? Winners do drugs. Oh my goodness, crazy. You see that guy's hair? It's pretty dope actually in a way, but don't do drugs, people. Kids, not do drugs. It's not worth it. Police Officer Yates. Here we go! All right. So far, the graphics look fairly decent. Kind of reminds me of a Terminator game, you know? Reflections are pretty bad. You can't even see our reflection. Oh, it's that girl from the movies. Nice. Alrighty. Not bad. Not bad at all. Ooh, I like the vision. The reload isn't working. I'm really liking the infrared night vision. Come on. I'm using a controller, so it's not as accurate as usual, but not too bad. Yes, RoboCop can run. I can run! Not letting me use a I think there's a problem with the controls. It's not letting me call the elevator. Let's use the mouse and keyboard. There we go. Yeah, the X button either isn't working or there's an issue with the X button in the input. Thank you. Lois? I have to mention as well, the sound is pretty good. Sound effects, the music soundtrack is pretty cool. Let's get him up. Yeah, so we cannot crouch. Recharge our maximum. I like the melee. It's nice. You can repair your body armor, yes. Jesus, he shot Lewis. Okay, where to next? Elevator? We take an elevator? Oh no, here. Store power. Got it? Woohoo. Objective. Objects investigation. Investigate the service box. Scanning. Shortcut. Short circuit detected. Gum. It's gotta be. Nice. So far I'm enjoying this game. I would probably give it about 9 out of 10, to be honest with you. This is a very decent game. Very well made. So far, so good. Nice headshot. Look at the pillar. How it's breaking down. That's sweet. Nice attention to detail. I like that. Come on! We need to repair. Here we go. Let's see what we can take out. And yes, you can do the run, which is nice. That's a sweet move. Reload. Let's get that weapon, assault rifle. Go ahead and get. You can do Aiden outside ADS, absolutely. Himself with some body armor, huh? He's got a helmet. You cannot jump over the barriers. You cannot do that. Oh, my God. We just took a big hit. His memory's glitching. Not too bad. Shoot him! Yes. Yeah. His hair's a little blurry. It's minor.
This was just an isolated glitch. Thank you.
Mr. Becker, I've got more questions.
I just want to snap her little neck. But she's got a point. This was not an isolated incident. It's a pattern. Pattern that the old man wants examined and fixed. Time to see what's hiding in that metal head of yours.
We know what's in Murphy's head. It's what's in yours that worries us.
Push me, and you might just find out. You, follow me.
Everyone is dismissed. The double.
On it, Sarge. God damn it, when will this be fixed?
Don't hold. breath. OCP isn't looking to spend a dime on our equipment.
There's my favorite walking, talking law enforcement machine. Why don't you take a seat for me? That's a nasty scar. I'd like to see the other guy. Am I right?
You do not. Trust me.
Don't mind me. I'll just get this off.
So, here's the deal, Robo. The old man is not happy with your performance. Instead of sending you to the scrapyard, as I suggested, he wants to fix you. Hey, pretty boy. You sure know how to make an impression on the ladies.
Doesn't it hurt him?
Hurt? Lady, he's a machine. He's legally dead. We can do whatever we want with him.
No, madam. It does not hurt me physically.
So we're going to equip you with a little monitoring chip. It will do a real-time check of your systems so we can get to the bottom of what the hell is wrong with you. From now on, your performance will be monitored and graded. So, better be on your best behavior, huh?
The chip is in. Let's see what we have here.
I got a C. Well, it's better than a D. Is this skill screen? Each time you achieve a new level, you receive skill points that can be used to develop your skills. Oh, I like it. Oh, sugar. Well, let me, can I... Hold on, it says activate here. No. Oh, let me... It says I have one. Step one.
Well, I can already see some unwanted activity in your hippocampus. We'll have to keep an eye on it. Other than that, everything seems to be installed correctly. To be sure, let's make a simple test to check that all circuits are in order. What are your prime directives?
Serve the public trust. Protect the innocent. Uphold the law.
Okay, nothing disturbed. However, like with any new upgrade, I recommend visiting the range to check if you need calibration.
Like some cops in.
Actually, no. Doctor?
Oh, yes, sorry. My name is Dr. Olivia Blanche. I'm a police psychologist. I specialize in dealing with police officers suffering from emotional trauma.
Emotional trauma? Might as well talk to the microwave. It hasn't been working properly either.
OCP wanted to see if you'd be willing to have a talk with me as part of your evaluation. I noticed that a great deal of care has been put into making sure that your mechanical components work. However, one aspect of your composition that has been severely neglected is your human side, your brain.
I agree. If it was up to me, I'd remove it altogether. What do you think, Doctor? Would save us a lot of hassle.
I don't mind the hassle. So what do you say, officer? Is that possibly something that could be of interest to you?
I am not sure.
Robo, Reed wants everyone in the briefing room in 5. It's about the new guy.
Excuse me, Dr. Blanche, but I am needed elsewhere.
But we...
Well, can't say we didn't try. Everyone get back to whatever the fuck you usually do around here.
Man, I tell you, it was crazy in that TV station. Good job you had, Murphy.
Murphy, could you please help me out here?
What seems to be the problem, officer?
Reed is in the briefing room, and I have my hands full. There are so many complaints filing in that I can't keep up. It's getting crazy in here. Could you open up another line and help me?
I am here to serve the public trust.
Take the spot on the podium. You're a lifesaver, Robo.
All right.
Line is open. Please form an orderly queue.
Officer, I have a problem. My neighbors are hostile toward me. I think it's because they're jealous of my new dog. Why would they get so worked up every time I take him for a walk?
What is his name?
He has a beautiful red coat, so I call him Fire. He likes to hide, so sometimes I have to yell, Fire! Fire! To find him. Anyway, can you do something about my neighbors?
Your behavior disrupts public order. I must issue a ticket.
That's fine. I don't mind paying the price for having the cutest dog in all of Detroit.
Next, please.
I got something for you, officer. I know where you can find a wanted criminal. That poster over there says there's a reward for that information, and I want it.
I want details.
Are you blind? I'm the guy from that poster, so here I am. Now, give me the money.
I will have to detain you.
Fine, but I still get the reward, right?
You can hope for a reduced sentence.
It's not the reward I was hoping for, but I'll take it. It'd be good to get back to jail. Life as a free man can be tiring.
Take him away. Next, please.
Officer, I would like to report my son missing.
How old is he?
He's 24, but he's never been gone for so long without letting me know.
How long has it been?
Just over 2 days now.
We do not consider an adult missing within 72 hours.
Oh, please, I'm begging you. Something's not right. You really need to find him.
I'm back in 24 hours.
And come back if your son has not appeared in the next 24 hours.
You heartless machine.
What a cool. Get out of here. Alright, so now I think we need to go downstairs somehow. We need to go into the basement.
There is no... I can deal with blood, guts, but puke is a no-go for me. Oh, be a sport and move his ass to the drunk tank for me. You've got your special gloves and extra protection, so you shouldn't mind.
Sure.
Just take him downstairs. I owe you one, Murphy. Oh no, the smell is following you. I'm gonna be sick.
I don't remember getting on a roller coaster.
Harry the drunk into the cell.
Look who's back home. Just toss him in one of the empty cells.
Finally.
Sleep tight.
Time for some target practice. Whoopee-doo. Two. One. Go! Oh.
Try to break the record.
What's the record? I think this is the last one here. Ah! Shit! We nearly had it. It's okay, it was just a calibration test, so... Let's go back upstairs.
We need to find him before things get out of control.
Where do we look?
Our best bet is to see if he made contact with the torch heads. Robo, I want you to start by checking the arcade downtown. It's become a high activity area for punks.
Understood.
Everyone else, keep your eyes open. Any questions?
Any word on Briggs?
What happened to Briggs?
He's been missing since yesterday.
Shit.
Officer Briggs remains missing. That's over 24 hours since he's been in contact with anyone here.
Are the two cases connected?
No reason to assume so. But if anyone finds Briggs' informant, we might learn something new. All right, now get out there.
Alrighty.
You go ahead, partner. I need to write this report. And there's something else I need to do first.
Ooh, the squad car! Thank you. Appreciate it. Yeah, so its default setting is 3840, 2160, which is 4K. Okay, and then sharpness, we can put it up a little bit. And then DLS... Oh, wow, it's TSR, what is that? Oh, wow, it looks pretty crisp. Big difference with TSR.
Kiddo. Someone might think I would allow such illegal activity in my high-class business, which I do not. I get lost.
You work for Soot. Tell me where to find him.
You cops are giving me a stomach ulcer. Stop asking me about guys I don't know.
Withholding information can lead to bigger trouble than a stomach ulcer.
Look, I'm a busy man. So I'm going back to my office now. Why don't you join me there, and we'll talk. Oh, on second thought, you can't do that.
What a douchebag.
I agree.
Come back with a warrant, cop.
Oh, yes. Okay, here we go, this way. Look what it is. Syringe. The hell?
Your body readings suggest substance misuse.
Oh man, a real life TJ laser? You are so incredibly shiny. I'm definitely getting more of this stuff.
Who sold you drugs?
I really shouldn't say, but you are my TV hero, so. Alright, all of the arcade staff will sell to you. As long as you got cash. Unfortunately, I'm broke. But I have a great idea. You could help me sneak into the basement. They keep a huge stash of goodies down there.
Drugs in the basement? I will take care of that.
Would you really do that for me? Way to go, TJ.
All right. Okay, so let's go to investigate over here, shall we? To the basement!
I have the warrant.
Oopsie, I think I dropped my key somewhere. You'd have to break down this hardened door if you want to get in.
No problem. Idiot. Scumbag. One way to do it. Better repair. Eliminate the frets. Is that it? Is there any more frets? You shoot the screen? Oh, yeah, you can. Nice. Starboard. Nice! Throw chairs? Cool. Oh, that's pretty sweet. All right, let's go this way.
Open the door or you will regret it.
Can a guy just sell drugs to kids without you harassing him every 5 minutes? Who am I hurting, huh? They all want it.
Where do I find Soot?
Well, if that's the case, shut it, bozo. Unless you want to end up in the ghost house like that cop's informant. And don't you dare open that door, I'll shoot you!
Have it your way.
Very nice. So we've upgraded to level 6.
scanning. Only level 6 required. So, that's about as far as we can get in this demo, people. Thank you guys for showing up. I think I've seen enough of the game already. I'm going to give it 8 out of 5. Probably like 8.5 out of 10. Graphics-wise, I'll probably give it about 8 to 9. Sound-wise, you know, from what you could kind of hear out of it, so probably about 8 to 9. Story-wise, again, 8 to 9. And then, yeah, I think it's like around an average of an 8 to 9 game. It's pretty damn good. And I think I'm going to get the full game when it comes out, when it's fully released, which is coming up pretty soon. This game is for pre-order. And hopefully it's $60 and not 70, but we'll see. We'll find out. If you guys enjoyed this, let me know in the comment section. And I'll see you in the next video. You guys have a great day, and I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.